Now let me show you how to use your MeasureMaster Pro's length, width, and height key to get areas, volumes, square up diagonals, wall surface areas, and more. You can always calculate areas and volumes mathematically, length times width, and using the mathematical keys. But in this case, we're going to use a shortcut key, 14 feet 7 inches. Let's call that the length of our room, and 13 feet 8 inches can be the width of our room. And say we're going to have 8 foot high walls. So 8 feet is the height of our walls. So now I can come back to the width key and press the first press will confirm the width at 13.8. But I press it the second time, and there's our total square footage of this room. The floor square footage is 199 square feet. Press it again. The square up diagonal, so if we're setting forms or framing this in such a way we want it to be straight with 90 degree corners, we're going to pull a tape, diagonals, make sure it's square. That's the number you're looking for. One more press gives you the perimeter. So this is the total lineal footage around the perimeter of this room, whether it be for trim or any other kind of treatment you need to do, that's the number you're looking for. I can come over here to the height key. First press gives me the height, confirms that. The second press is going to give me volume. So if we were doing an excavation of this 8 feet deep, that would be the cubic volume we'd be pulling out of this, but that's not really what we're interested in this example. Let me press it again. The wall surface area, that's what I was looking for. There's 452 square feet of wall surface area around this room, 8 foot high, all the way around that perimeter. So if you're doing sheetrock or painting or paneling or any kind of wall covering, that's the number you're looking for. One more press gives me the room area. That's those same four walls surface area plus the ceiling surface area. So total, if you have to paint it, spray it, treat it, coat it, that's the total surface area you're looking at. So that's a quick overview on the area and volume functions. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.